If you're going to a concert anytime soon, be on the lookout for counterfeit merchandise at a September concert in Albuquerque. The United States Marshals Service enforced a court restraining order filed by the rap group Suicide Boys. Authorities seized more than 1,500 counterfeit t-shirts worth $30,000. The Marshals Service says to buy products within the concert venue to ensure you're getting authentic merchandise.